University of St. Thomas pitcher, number 40, Haley Dunning, pitched a no-hitter today. Just thoughts on today's game.
It was really cool to have the defense I did today and to be able to get ground balls so that they can make outs, and it was really cool. And I give the other team credit. They came out, they fought the whole time, played hard, and it was just a really like well-played, fun game for us all. So.
And it was a little bit different than a couple other games in the tournament, very low scoring. I mean, you've outscored opponents 17-4 in this weekend's tournament. Talk about a low-scoring game today.
Yeah, it was a pretty crazy, exciting game, to say the least. But it was, I give credit to that pitcher. You know, she threw her pitches, and we were hitting her pitches. And, you know, there's not much more you can ask for. You know, we just have to work on getting our bats better and quicker. But besides that, it was pretty.
How did it feel playing this late in postseason and still being on your home field?
It felt amazing. It's always fun to be at home, to have our fans at home. Makes it easier on all of us to be able to feel comfortable where we are and just know that like that's our field, that's our mound, that's our dugout and everything. So it was really nice, and I'm excited to continue playing.
So you guys have now won, I think, 38 games in a row, something like that. So you aren't really learning from any losses, but are there things you learned over this weekend that you think will help you move forward?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, Coach says that we always are getting better every single day, so we are constantly, getting better hitting different pitches or fielding different balls. You know, we're all constantly making ourselves better and pushing ourselves to be the best we can be. So every day you're continually playing games within a game, and we're just continually trying to battle and stay alive.
So you threw a no-hitter today. What role did the defense play in that?
The defense was 100% played a role in that. I would not be able to throw a no-hitter if they didn't make every play that was at them. They made some incredible catches with Chase catching the ball in foul territory and just the constant like consistency from Elise at third. I absolutely wouldn't be able to be the pitcher I was all season if it hadn't been for my defense. So I give them a lot of credit for it.
All right, and last question. You threw no-hitter, shutout. Moving into the Super Regional, how are you feeling right now?
I feel pretty good. I'm pretty excited. Today's a little celebration, and then we're going to go to work this week, and we're excited for our opponent for next week. So, yeah.
Perfect.
Awesome. Yeah.